have some. Yeah, selling like Easter candy and stuff down there.
It's the Garden Grand Cottage offerings. So we have the Lemon Blueberry Mickey Whoopie Pie. A guava cream cheese sweet roll. Interesting. A peanut butter cereal egg. Vanilla bean cupcake sampler. That's probably pretty good. Oh, spring macaroons. What else do we got in here? Oh, a fruity Mickey pop. Salted caramel chocolate popcorn, can't go wrong with that. And the orange scented cookie sandwich. Oh, milk chocolate bunny with M&Ms. That looks good. Oh, cream cheese carrot cake. That looks pretty yummy. So we're gonna head downstairs.
Grand egg with jelly beans.
Oh, I wonder if that's filled with jelly beans inside. I bet it is. So we're gonna head downstairs to that grand cottage down there and see what they have for Easter. This is the grand cottage. We actually did not know this was here in Grand Floridian. So it's basically like the gingerbread house display they have for Christmas time. They have this nice Easter display, all the Easter eggs around. And they're selling a bunch of those desserts that we videotaped close up for you. That look pretty darn good. Some of them, anyway. And it's pretty happening place with a pretty decent sized line. Everybody seems to like it.
Holy cow. Wow. Hey, 360 degrees.
Busy here. This is Aurora. We have Winnie the Pooh here. This is, I just heard, every Disney character is on this thing.
That's every single Disney character?
Don't know if I could get them all in here.
Stitch is at the bottom.
Stitch, Haley's favorite.
I found Simba.
Oh, there's Winnie the Pooh.
Y'all watch out so people can film the whole thing.
It looks like every character. Simba's cool. He's the one that behind.
Temporary now, checking out their Easter egg display. It Looks like they have some treats here. They have a five-legged goat cookie, a hummingbird cake, a peanut butter egg, and spring coconut macaroons. The Dalmatian egg, little Easter bunny. Little robins. You have the It's a Small World egg. Tangled. Sorry. Stitch.
Right, all the like jelly beans and stuff.
These are chocolate eggs. Check out this Tron egg. I'm sure that will be a big hit. Everybody's into the new Tron. Oswald the Rabbit. And the Pirates of the Caribbean. Right there. These eggs are just chocolate eggs. Very uninteresting compared to all the others. I'm not sure this display.
Please do not eat. Right here is the bus stop for the Contemporary. And this is a nice little walkway over to the Magic Kingdom. Let me see if I can switch this around while it's recording. I don't think I can. But I'll switch you guys around here in a second so you can see. There you go, that's a little better. So you got the Bay Lake Tower right there. Contemporary back there. You got the Magic Kingdom right up front. It's probably only about a 10-minute walk, right? Not even.
About that.
Right across the street over there, security. Buzz through security and into the Magic Kingdom. We're off in the distance. You can see the train, the Magic Kingdom train.
We are now at Yacht Club, checking out their Easter egg display. And this one you can see is Nemo. I love it. We're going to see the other side of that, actually. It seems this whole display is Nemo. Just catching on to that. We got Dory over here. And looks like the seal, I think. Let's check out all these things here. Oh, these are all the fish that were in the dentist's office. Pretty cool. That's why they're in the bags. That's very creative. I actually caught on to the dentist office scene. It's one of my favorites in the Nemo movie. So I work in a dentist office. Some people might not know why they're in plastic bags. Got the seagulls set up. Nemo and Merlin up there, his dad. And Crush, the sea turtle. Very cool. And again, here we have some Easter treats. Different than Contemporary's. It seems all the resorts have different treats. This one has an orange vanilla bunny tart, has handcrafted Donald and Daisy Easter chocolate eggs, and a carrot fudge garden. Which they're calling that is a chocolate fudge with a vanilla carrot. Looks cool. I definitely think so far we still have to check out Beach Clubs, but I will say that this one's my favorite with the Nemo movie. Okay. Here we are looking at that Beach Clubs display. Mickey and Minnie. Looks like an old-fashioned gold foil egg there. And we got Figment in the center, followed by a chocolate Donald. And the three habaneros, looks like it fell off. Oh, we got Winnie the Pooh on this side. So we got Winnie the Pooh with his honey pot. And we have Donald and Daisy cutting their heads off. This egg looks really pretty with the cherry blossoms. And again, another Happy Easter chocolate display that seems to be the same at all the resorts. I could say definitely my favorite was the Nemo display, followed by Grand Floridian's. Beach Clubs was definitely better in the past. Contemporaries as well. And I don't know why normally Polynesian has a display up. This year they definitely did not, because we went expecting one and couldn't find it. We got Ollie getting some treats over here. Must be being a good boy. It's a little Grogu Easter basket you can purchase in the beach club. It's very cute for the Star Wars fans.